9 people have died in the Bengal train tragedy. The railways has said that the goods train overshot a key signal. Was it a human error? That's something that needs to be probed. Meanwhile, NDTV reports from the Bengal train accident site. The opposition ups the ante, demands the rail minister's resignation. Rahul Gandhi chooses Rai Bareli, chooses to remain in the politically, numerically significant Hindi heartland. This is Priyanka Gandhi Vadra is all set to make her poll debut from Wayanad. Both brothers sisters say both constituencies are getting 2 MPs. After a poll victory, Prime Minister Narendra Modi to visit Varanasi today. The Prime Minister is going to focus on the farmers' outreach. Khalistani separatist Pannu murder plot accused Nikhil Gupta pleads not guilty. He has been extradited from the Czech Republic to the United States. And there is no respite, sadly, from the deadly heat wave gripping major parts of the country. A heat red alert has been sounded by the Met Department for Uttar Pradesh and Delhi. Though the Met Department says there is relief likely from tomorrow, this as heat is now beginning to trigger outage at the Delhi airport briefly yesterday, raising questions on how heat is impacting key infrastructure. Evacuation process begins in flood-hit Sikkim. Officials say there are still over 1,200 tourists who are stranded in the flood-hit state. Heavy rains have hit the rescue ops, triggering fresh landslides.